Nashville writing. No, I was going to meet T-Bone Burnett, a lovely producer that produced this last album. And I had a couple of days off. And I had said to my manager that I want to try new things and push myself out of the comfort zone. So he said, do you fancy co-writing in the 2 days you have off? I said, yes. So I did loads of co-writing. Most of it was awful. Either there was no chemistry, it didn't work, or some of them were sat there while I wrote the song on my own. And I thought, that's not happening. And then I met this guy and there was a spark. His name's Paul Monk, and he's a hairy biker. And we just chatted and chatted and chatted. And he started playing this beautiful riff over and over and over. And I just started writing like crazy. And this is the song that we came up with.
Once upon a time, a Dublin girl ran free down the cobblestones, round pubs and halls, as rich as she could be, swimming in the Irish Sea, climbing the Bray. They raised her up, they made her fly, they gave her roots and wings. As time moves on and years go by, she'll miss those simple things. She's the girl playgrounds all came down, and we mourned our factory. Times were tough, but I had enough. I had my family. Life kicked in with all its might, but my strong heart wouldn't break. You raised me up, you made me fly, you gave me roots and wings. Time moves on, years go by, I miss those simple things and the girl I used to be. Now I'm grown with a child of my own, and I hope to God on high. These are the days she thinks about, the best days of her life. Now raise her up, I'll make her fly, I'll give her roots and wings. As time moves on and years go by, she'll